So here's how the Forest Resilience Bond works. Let's say a land manager, like the Forest Service, has identified a needed forest restoration project. The project may include mechanical thinning, prescribed burns, and other activities specially designed to restore health to an overgrown forest and reduce wildfire risk. The Forest Service has already completed the required plans, approvals, and environmental permitting. Unfortunately, with the budget the Forest Service has for this project, it would take years to complete, if at all, and the forest is at immediate risk for severe and destructive wildfire. The worry is that a wildfire may occur at any moment, damaging the forest, the water supply, and surrounding communities long before the project can be completed. Enter Blue Forest, a team of financial and scientific experts focused on financing large-scale forest restoration. Working with the Forest Service and the World Resources Institute, Blue Forest helps to identify potential project stakeholders, utilities, private companies, and other organizations that can realize value from the restoration project. For this example, let's say that in addition to the Forest Service, a water utility, the state government, and a beverage company are also very interested in seeing this project completed. Each also has some available funding, but not nearly enough to complete the entire task on its own. Blue Forest works with each contributing beneficiary to set up contracts that pay for a portion of restoration costs over time that together cover all the funds needed for the project, plus a modest return for the investors. Blue Forest also identifies an implementation partner. This organization will be the one responsible for contracting the restoration work on the ground. Blue Forest looks for an experienced and knowledgeable nonprofit that knows this forest and has relationships with the Forest Service and community stakeholders. Then, Blue Forest packages these contracts together to establish a Forest Resilience Bond, also known as the FRB, which is made available to private investors. These investors can include large pension funds or insurance companies, or mission-driven groups like foundations and impact investors that want to invest in local communities while diversifying their portfolios. And in order to avoid any potential conflicts of interest, investors don't have any say on the what, how, or where of the restoration work funded by the FRB. Next, private investment funds the FRB. And the FRB funds are spent through the implementation partner to complete the restoration project. Over time, the contributing beneficiaries repay the FRB based on the value they've received from the restoration project as agreed to in their contracts with Blue Forest. Third-party monitoring and verification occurs throughout the life of the project to measure these benefits and to ensure that the work is completed. In the end, wildfire risk is reduced now, not later. The contributing beneficiaries have achieved their goals, and we all enjoy in the benefits of a healthy forest, clean air to breathe and water to drink, places to recreate, and habitat for wildlife. The Forest Resilience Bond is an innovative public-private partnership opportunity that proactively invests in forest health before it's too late.